perfect! Stupid quicksand! Stupid jungle! Ah, I wanna bite someone in the face!
Your brain is getting you.
What it is, guys? It's your boy Blasphemous HD, and today we're here to do a Try Not to Laugh challenge on Survey Says Robot Chicken. Now, if you guys want to watch the original video, the link's in the description down below. Let go.
I has always considered myself pleasantly plump.
That is Ty shattered Kermit's pelvis.
Ah! Get off of me, you wildebeest!
No! Get off me, you fucking wildebeest! Can you even say that to somebody? You die immediately. You get struck by lightning, man. God, Jesus. I gotta see that again.
Moi has always considered myself pleasantly plump.
That is Ty shattered Kermit's pelvis.
Ah! Get off of me, you fucking wildebeest!
Hey, maybe we should pack some explosives in case a giant f***ing rolling boulder comes after me.
I'm not sure about the boulder.
Okay, right. The boulder ties it all together. Okay, look. You liked what I did with that salt acid trap in Hamunaptra, Egypt, right? You loved it. And that skeleton organ that made the floor collapse in Astoria, Oregon? Trust me, this is my thing, dude. People will be talking about this one for years. All right, let's give it a try, huh? Guys, we got the boulder!
Put me down!
Whoa, 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 whoa. You ever have one of those moments where you think, how the hell did I get here? Jeez, what happened to me? I was ruling the galaxy, had a cherry new battle station. I mean, this place had an omelet bar, a straight up omelet bar. And now look, my former interns tossing me down a bottomless freaking pit. You know, come to think of it, my whole life has been a series of what the f*** moments.
Hey, Book, if I made bricks out of all the poop I ever pooped out and built a 6-foot-high wall out of the bricks, how long could I make that wall?
This is ridiculous. Book, tell this man how many moments of happiness he gave his friends and family.
Boring! Book, could I have filled the Empire State Building with my own poop?
Don't answer that, Book.
I want to know.
No!
Yes!
No!
Yes!
That does it!
2.7 miles.
I know.
All right, that one got me.
What a twist.
In the pantry!
Dude! Oh my god! I just swallowed a bar a cup of sugar!
What a twist!
Who is this little girl?
Have kids, because, I mean, they change your world. Oh, I'm probably gonna get fired for this, but f*** it. I love my daughter.
That really hits me where I live.
Tokyo Drift!
I'm a fatality!
Hey, put the chicken one back on!
I think this photo shoot is premature, Jerry. We haven't even decided whether we'll be a coffee company or a studio specializing in mermaid porn.
Either way, we're gonna need a logo. Ooh, let's shoot the sexy one first!
I'm not ashamed to say mermaid porn doesn't sound like a bad idea. You know, You gotta do what you gotta do, man. You know? Do what you gotta do. Oh, Lord! Oh, did not expect that. Oh! 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 Talking all that smack about mermaid porn and got exactly what I wanted. The horror. The horror. Yep.
That model was someone's child, and she died in a topless mermaid costume.
It was an accident.
That was a sign from God. We're not doing mermaid porn, got it?
Fine, fine, we'll do the coffee thing. But we still need a logo, and photo shoots ain't cheap.
We'll use this in her memory.
Better form Voltron.
Let me see you work it, work it. I wanna watch you work it back again. It's the road we digging, digger. King size bling on my king size trigger finger. Rolling with a low, low ride while the 20's spinning. Chris stops spraying on my paper, keep the honey's grinning.
He's got a wrench, take him down.
No.
He's a marinating in his own ragu. You killed my brother. Your sons are. You'll never take me alive, you mother!
Uh-oh. It's no big deal. It's probably not even quicksand. I'm gonna have a good laugh about this tonight with the guys. Well, this is just...
It's the same process that you go through when you realize somebody's like cheating on you or whatever. Or if you're going through like a really messed up situation. At first it's denial. Nah, man, she ain't my chick. Nah. And then it's anger. What a dirty freaking slut. Like, yeah. Tell me that's not how that works. Tell me it's not that any female or dude can sit here and tell me that's exactly what you go through when it happens.
Perfect. Stupid quicksand. Stupid jungle. Ah, I want to bite someone in the face. Mother.
Your brain is getting used to your new body, Miss Bradshaw. What shall I do with her old body?
Donate it to science.
Yes! 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 Section the 33!
Shut up!
Make it stop! Is he gone?
You motherfucker! You killed everything I love! Take me too! Take me too!
No. No, you live with it.
Oh, that's so grimy, yo. Nah.
You live with it.
Oh, great job, Trouser Snake.
It's Fumbles. It was always Fumbles.
It's the Great Cloud Keeper in the sky!
Care Bears, I have watched your actions with great displeasure.
But we purified the land of Care-a-Lot.
For your dark and terrible deeds, I shall turn Care-a-Lot into a dark and terrible place. A hell on earth, I shall turn Care-a-Lot into New Jersey.
At least it wasn't Canton, Ohio. Place where dreams go to die. I'm just playing. I've never been to Canton.
Oh, yes, little Hitler. My desk is small. I need this Polish boy's desk also.
Everyone gets the same size desk, little Hitler.
Little Hitler, such a scam!
Now, class.
My teacher, I will need the Czechoslovakian boy's desk as well.
Little Hitler, where's little Pulaski?
Little Hitler! learn. Always having fun!
Yay! War pony!
Now what's all this racket?
My goodness!
Children's toys?
What? And I am
Death Pony!
Oh, how sad. The poor thing can't hear.
No, Mom. I think he said...
My little pony, Apocalypse Pony, punish mankind for their sin.
Word. Is this what's good in the streets? I'll take four. I got a whole bunch of kids to give these to.
I love you, Apocalypse Ponies!
Uh-oh. I didn't think going to the bathroom so often was a problem. But just today, I saw blood in my urine.
Ew. Well, I'd better have a look.
Using the whole fist, Doc?
It's what I feared. Prostate cancer.
It's what I feared. I came. Do as I say to do, not as I do. You know what I mean? Because y'all know what I do.
And it's advanced. I'm sorry, Prime, but you're going to die.
What? Get your hands off me! Get out!
Who the hell are you?
Get off me! Get off me! Get off! Get off! Get off!
You be good now.
No! He's murdered his family. Go hide in there to give him a quarter. You can at least give him two.
I'm so happy because I'm a gummy bear, gummy bear. Fucking motherfucker!
Oh, I guess there's only one way out of this. Goodness, I taste delicious.
Go for Papa Palpatine.
You have a collect call from
Darth Vader.
I gotta take this, hold on. Vader, how's my favorite Sith? Whoa, just slow down. Huh? What do you mean they blew up the Death Star? Who's they? What the hell is an aluminum falcon?
It's safe to say we did not pass that, okay? We did good, but it wasn't that good, okay? I was laughing all over the place. It's not my fault. It was funny. Yo, if you guys want to watch the original video, the link's in the description down below. It's by Next of Kin. Make sure to comment, like, and or subscribe. You know what I mean? It's your boy Blasphemous HD. Holla.